$50.
I went to Crestwood High School.
Oh, nice to meet you, Rhodes. Nice to see you. All the way from Cleveland, George.
Yeah!
Since he's your first contestant, he's from my hometown. Let's give him something good.
How about, James, a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash?
$25,000. Hey, Manuela, how you doing? James, Manuela. Rachel's right over there. Hey, Rach. This game is called Punch a Bunch. It's a punch board. Little flimsy pieces of paper you get to punch through if you know something about those items over there, because there's no free punches. You have to earn every single one, but you can earn four of them. And you get punched the wall here, and behind each one of these pieces of paper is a card. We have some $100 cards. The breakdown's right down there. Some $250 cards. Goes up to $1,000, $2,500, $5,000, two $10,000 cards, and one $25,000 card hidden in the wall. But to get four punches, you have to know about those prizes over there by Rachel. Let's start it out, George. Go ahead.
All right, first up, this 1500-watt iron has a digital display so you can customize the temperature.
An iron is $90. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower, please. Lower, $65. So you got a punch. Good for you. Next one, please.
All right, next up, this 20-ounce food warmer comes with a carrying handle for easy travel.
All right, the food warmer. $49. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower, please. Yes, lower again. Another punch. Our next space age invention, George.
It's wild, because now you can rest easier and sleep soundly using this Cool Mist ultrasonic humidifier.
A humidifier. $55. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher, please. $79. Nice. Three punches. Let's get all four punches. Next one, please.
Here's something Drew and I can't live without. You can soak, shape, and dry your nails with this all-in-one nail care system.
That's right. Check it out. $29. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. It is $50. Four punches. Now, James, Chuck Norris taught Bob Barker karate. Did you know that? Yeah, a lot of people know that. So I want you to go over there and get four good Bob Barker, Chuck Norris punches on the board anywhere you want. Anywhere you want. Boom, one. Two, yeah, Three, yeah, Four, show them how. Good for you. Good for you. Beat that board up. Let's beat it up right up here first, right? Manuela is paying close attention. Here we go. Hey, you did pretty good, James. You did all right. $5,000 right at the top of the first pick. Nice job. Now, this is really good for this game, because look, there's only three other cards like that and three other cards that are bigger than that. Do you want to keep this or throw it away and try for it? If you throw it away, it's gone, like it never existed. And then you have to count on the other cards. But if you keep it, the game's over and you get $5,000.
Let's go again. Let's
You're throwing going. Away $5,000. Threw away $5,000. That's gone now, James. Where's the next one? I can't even admit. This one right here? Buddy, you are a risk taker. Man, you just lost a zero. $500. Keep it or throw it away. Throw it away. $5,000. Now you're down to $250. What'd he say? One more time? James, good luck, buddy. He had $5,000, then $500, then $250. Well, you came back to $500. It's not $5,000, but it's a man. See, I had a Manuela at least. He took a chance. You wanted the big money, folks. You got a Cartier watch, $500. It's still a good day, no matter what, right?
Yes.
Still a good day. Hey, let's get another contestant of Broadway. Go ahead, George.
All right, Drew.